time felt the need to go on a fishing trip. And so he arranged for my brother Fred and myself and an old friend of mine by the name of Johnny Francis, who incidentally was killed in the last war, to go with him on a fishing trip. Dad arranged to charter a plane that took us from the waterfront in Port Arthur and landed us in West Bay on Lake Nipigon. Well, we put up with the Hudson Bay Factor at the Hudson Bay Post in West Bay overnight, and the next day there had been arrangements made for two canoes and two guides, two Indian guides, and enough gear to make us pretty comfortable. And we started up the north, up the west coast of Lake Nipigon, until we came somewhere in the vicinity of the old Nipigon house. I'll talk about that in a second. In any event, we set up camp, and Dad was pretty successful in fishing. He caught himself a 7.5-pound speckled brook trout that he arranged to have mounted. It was quite well mounted by the Indians, and sure enough, a cat at the in the camp got at the trophy and ate part of the lower jaw away. But nonetheless, even with the flawed trophy, it hung with great pride in our cottage as long as we had the cottage at Loon, Ontario.